much, Ben and Wu Sin. That's a topic that doesn't always get talked about, and I think it's great that you guys touched on that. And I really liked their slogan at the end that was, be kind online. I like that, be kind online. So next up, we have Nun and Gavin, and they're going to talk about something that is it's dear to my heart, not dear to my heart, but it's something that I think about a lot, and that is littering and pollution. And they have some really important facts. So put your hands together for Nun and Gavin.
Imagine the ocean and beaches filled up with trash. Animals like seals and turtles are lying on the seafloor, tangled in plastic bottles and nets that are not biodegradable, waiting to die.
Think of this. You are a turtle, then you swim into an old plastic net, then you get stuck.
Wouldn't it be a horrible situation?
Once my friend threw her plastic cup on the road. I was so surprised. I told her, don't litter. It will affect the animals, especially the ones in the ocean.
Litter can clog up drainage systems, which causes flooding.
Some pieces of rubbish can be big and can clog up the drains on the side of the road. When it rains, the rain can't come through the drainage, so it causes flooding. Plastic mostly can clog up drainage because plastic can never dissolve. It's not biodegradable. So, another negative effect of littering is that it causes resources.
The money that it takes to clean up other people's trash is about $11.5 billion, according to litterandcosting.org.
That's a lot of money, and it takes a lot of work.
The more people drop trash, the more work people have to do. Some countries don't even drop trash because people don't litter often, like in Switzerland. See how clean it is?
Yep.
The trash on the roads and sidewalks can lead its way to oceans and cause animal suffering and death for the animals.
It's plastic that mostly affects the animals, as opposed to paper. Because if paper ends up in the water, it will biodegrade into an environment.
Litter has found its way to the oceans and created an island of plastic trash in Pacific Island.
We do hope you learned something new today about litter that can leave the world a better place. Let's help keep the drainage system clear so there's no flooding. Remember that it costs a lot of money to clean up trash. And finally, animals are dying from rubbish in the ocean. So next time,